Yeah, Cameron, the makeshift memorial outside the Apple store has been growing throughout the day. People are leaving flowers and cards outside the front entrance. Now, a lot of the people we spoke to say his passing wasn't too much of a surprise. We all know he left Apple in 2004 to get treatment for pancreatic cancer. Now, he left his position as CEO about 6 weeks ago, and a lot of the people we spoke to says the void he leaves behind won't be filled anytime soon. As was the case with many others, a number of people in the triad saw the news of Jobs passing on the very products he helped create.
I learned of it on my
app. Thank you for having me.
I was sad, but I thought what a legacy he has left to the world, not just to America, but what he has left to the world.
Well, I heard of his death this morning, and I sort of knew it was coming, and I started crying. Sad.
Roland never entered the Apple store today, just leaving a message on a card by the front door, which others soon signed as well, paying tribute to a visionary who helped make technology elegant, exciting, and easy.
They just have class. They're smart and streamlined, and they speak to me and to a lot of other people, too.
I have a Mac laptop, and I couldn't live without it. As design students, like, that's our life.
For many people we spoke to, Jobs' uncanny ability to come up with the next must-have product stands out just as much as his unconventional route to success. After being fired from Apple in 1985, Jobs returned in the late 90s and brought the company to new heights, accomplishing everything he did without even finishing college.
He went with his gut feeling. He went with his intuition. I mean, he didn't have a degree, and that lets you know that, I mean, you could be smart, but just getting that paper, an MBA or a doctorate degree, doesn't mean if you don't have that you couldn't be successful.
It's a legacy that goes beyond dollars and cents. Part of his mass appeal was his approach to life. Jobs' passion for business and technology was matched by his care for the things that matter even more in life.
Talks about how much he loves his family, and that means so much to someone who has been so successful, that it wasn't just the business, it was about the family as well, and that just speaks to me, like, big time.
And despite Jobs' passing, people we spoke to say they still feel very strongly about Apple's future. They say even with him gone, the culture he left behind will live on. Cameron, back to you.